Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everybody, the honorable judge, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mangala Parfla Isan Arjani from Primary School of Muhammadiyah 2 JK Gresik. Honorable judge, ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to tell you a story about the rise of Muhammadiyah millennial generation future leader, enlighteners in adversity building the miracles. So, just keep on watching. On 1868, Gajah Mada Dahlan was born in Kampung Kramat, Yogyakarta. Since childhood, Gajah Mada Dahlan was born in Kampung Kramat, Yogyakarta. Since childhood, Gajah Mada Dahlan had been educated in the cycles of scholars and familiar with knowledge of religion and Arabic. At the age of 15, he performed the Hajj pilgrimage and continued to study religion and Arabic for 5 years in Mecca. This is very incorrect with the restoration in the Islamic world, which influenced and molded his understanding of progressive Islam. After that, he was back in Indonesia and started pioneering the path of renewal when he was 20. When he started the da'wah, he always got rejected and treated. But he never gave up. He learned intensified the knowledge of Islam through several teachers in Mecca. Gajah Mada Dahlan paid attention and concern towards the situation of Muslims in Indonesia, who were under the colonialism and still under the law. He has an idea to encourage progress among Muslims by da'wah and education, step by step. The understanding of advanced Islam outlined by Gajah Mada Dahlan was immediately recognized and widely accepted among nobles and educated groups. He managed all of his students. The nobles and educated groups become the millennial generation future leader to support the Islamic Reformation. Then, on November 18, 1912, Gajah Mada Dahlan was found the Muhammadiyah organization to carry out the thought of Islamic Reformation. His greatest legacy is his services on education. Muhammadiyah that he found also play a major role in national struggles, such as Independence Day, health, education, wealth, and social welfare. Because of his struggles, Gajah Mada Dahlan motivated all of the millennial generation future leader to support the Islamic reform movement. Ladies and gentlemen, we are as millennials are be able to be enlighteners. As a good citizen, I think it's important for us to appreciate our own culture. Thank you for your nice attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.